as we stand today. On this important celebration of Resurrection Sunday, as the pastor has preached how the Lord loves you and me, we're reminded on this day that over 2,000 years ago, Christ died on the old rugged cross.
Yes.
He died for you and he died for me. Jesus paid it all. They whipped him all night long. They whipped him so bad that he was unrecognizable. They made him carry his own cross up an old rugged hill called Golgotha. Then he held him down while they nailed nails in his hands and nails in his feet. Then he put a crown of thorns on his head, pushed him down, the blood came streaming down. Side to make sure he was dead. They gambled his clothes away. They laughed and they mocked and they spit upon it for you and for me. He breathed his last breath. He said, "It's finished. night.
And then he gave
who have come for deliverance.
Thank you, Lord.
Those who have come for rededication.
For loving us so much.
We pray, Father, that this day becomes the first day of the rest of our lives with you. And Father, we thank you this morning for this message to let us know that you did it all for you, for me. You did it all for all of us.
We say thank you.
Paved the way and reconciled you to yourself. And so we say thank you to the Lamb. Thank you to the Father. Thank you for giving your life that we may live. Without knowing you. For it's in Jesus' name.